我们会来到重庆，飞机正在滑行中，请在座位上坐好并保持手机关机。江北国际机场距离市区19公里，目前客舱外的温度为25摄氏度。现在请仔细检查前排座椅口袋，提前整理好钱包、证件、平板电脑、相机等随身贵重物品。飞机完全停稳后，我们将调亮客舱灯光提示您下机。取拿行李时请小心开启行李架，避免行李滑落。如您需要乘务员协助取拿行李，请在座位上稍加等候。下机时请注意脚下台阶，托运行李请到机场到达厅提取。如需乘坐新航空其他航班的旅客，请您下机后前往中转柜台办理中转手续。自2017年8月29日上午6时起，江北国际机场 T3 航站楼正式启用。届时，除西部航空、四川航空、华夏航空、春秋航空的国内航班驻留 T2 航站楼外，国际航班及其他公司所有航班全部迁至 T3 航站楼。本舱班将停靠 T2B 航站楼，如需前往 T3 航站楼，可在 T2B 到达层7号门乘坐摆渡车。有价值可信赖西部航空，期待与您再次同行。Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Chongqing. The distance between Jiangbei International Airport and the downtown is 19 kilometers. The temperature is 25 degrees centigrade. Please remain seated and keep your mobile phones powered off until the airplanes come to a complete stop. Please pay attention when taking your baggage to avoid an accident, while willing to help if you need. Passengers transiting with WestAir flights, please head to the transiting counter for your connecting flight.From August 29, 2017, Terminal 3 of Chongqing Jiangbei International Airport will officially come into service. All domestic flights except the routes of WestAir, Sichuan Airlines, China Express Airlines, and Spring Airlines, as well as all international flights, should be checked in at Terminal 3. We will arrive at Terminal 2B. Should you go to Terminal 3, please take the shuttle bus and gate number 7 on the arrivalevel and terminal 2B. Thank you for flying with WestAir. Look forward to seeing you again.